Well, as a fourth generation Wisconsinite who was born here, raised here, loves the state, a proud Badger, I care deeply about my friends, my colleagues, and what's happening to my state and what's happening to my country. And so, you know, I'm Wisconsin through and through, so that's why.